Hold on. Now, this one has weight to it, so I know it's not empty.
Be careful, goat. No.
I know, I'm seeing it's lopsided. Yeah, no. All the weight's on the right side. Another freaking TV box. Where do you just get these boxes, Mom?
It's actually a TV.
Where do you just get these boxes? That's my question.
It's actually a TV this time, maybe. It's a 50-inch TV.
I need the knife. Oh, really? How come it's ripped?
Because I ripped it when I put it in the car.
Oh, wait. I'm, like, really nervous. Because I don't know how much I think this is a TV. Because this wouldn't fit in my... in my entertainment center.
It wouldn't?
No. So you don't like it.
I haven't even opened it.
It's a little bit smaller than the box. You gotta think there's like the, what do you call it in there? Styrofoam and stuff. So it will fit.
Easy.
I am being easy, but I need to do this with it.
A little bit smaller than what it looks like in the box, Aiden. So it will definitely fit on top of your entertainment center.
The sigh of relief is a problem.
Oh, very happiness. Oh my god. Really? Wow. That's all I'm gonna say.
Mom said that was very hard to kind of, or just the process of getting that was difficult.
Jeez. Okay, come here.